and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Thank you.